Traditionally a little bit down with the extra lure of Christmas shopping, but a fair sprinkling here at Bramall Lane in near perfect conditions despite the wintry week. All credit to the groundsman here, Mr. David Robbins. If anything, perhaps the surf is just a little bit hard. Just taking a step. Alan Warboys touching it off for Kenny Stevens. Now Alan Woodward. Woodward going on, needing this one goal for the record. And there it is, and what a way to get it. Well, he's kept the crowd waiting for 1 or 2 weeks, looking for this 141st league goal. He only kept them waiting a few seconds this afternoon. Magnificent finishing in true Woodward fashion. Hampson. Hamilton for Garner. And Hamilton going again. And in for Guthrie. Can he get there? Yes, he can! Well, Chris Guthrie has been the butt of the crowd. Certainly one or two behind the goal there have had a go at him during this first half. Well, he's provided them with an answer. Started by Chico Hamilton. Garner, intelligent player, good cross that always had the defender in trouble. Taylor couldn't reach it. Not a clean touch from Guthrie, but it was enough. Supported by Stevens. And he in turn supported by Bater. In towards Fernley. Touches it across to Hamilton. Now, a chance if he can pull the ball back for Rovers. And they're all going in, and Brown in all sorts of trouble. Really made to stretch by Jim Hamilton's cross. And it was Staniforth coming in at the far post. The Rovers player trying to get to it and just turned behind. The goalkeeper is fit to continue. And he's immediately in a pressure situation as Stevens takes the corner. And turned across the goal. And is it a chance here? It's gone in. Staniforth. Dave Staniforth returns to Bramall Lane with a goal. And Jim Brown just recovered from that knock, put in trouble by the flick from the near post. It was pushed out and Staniforth hooked it back. Brown got a hand to it but couldn't stop it. Calvert. But that's given away. Fernley to Warboys. And the yellow shirts are breaking forward. Stevens, Warboys brings it over to the near side to Staniforth. Bater, Fernley trying to knock it back for Williams. And they're in a bit of trouble, Sheffield United. Williams going on, Warboys, 2-2. And both old boys have come back and scored. Alan Warboys ties it up. 2 goals inside 3 minutes. And Bristol Rovers a level, a real mess on the edge of the penalty area. It broke for Warboys and he tucked it away perfectly. Now Fernley, Warboys in the middle and it's a corner. Maybe a chance for the substitution. The number 8 board suggests that Calvert it will be who goes off. But the striking is being done at the other end at the moment. Curled in again, a touch by Taylor, again very nearly. Warboys, and Warboys will claim that one. Well, there have been some areas of panic in the Sheffield United defence, and again Stuart Taylor's presence causing problems. Hit by Kenworthy, it hits Warboys on the knee. And that's enough to put it over the line and to put Bristol Rovers 3-2 in front.